In your book, why do you continually denigrate the work of David Irving?
Well, to be honest, I don't think I do denigrate him.
And I don't appreciate these constant attempts to denigrate him.